Hey, what's going on? Welcome back to Daz Reacts, and don't ask me why, honestly. I watched Major League Baseball headshots last week, and it was something that like, a lot of them was like, oh, this is one. I have no idea why I am watching this. I really don't. This is Major League Baseball, but it hits the nuts. It's the nut shots. And I already know that, like, I see videos that were like 15 minutes long and 20 minutes long. I don't think I could handle that long seeing these, because it is just something that I know for a fact that after watching this video, I'm gonna need to go and have a week, because even though it's not being done to me, you feel the pain, you feel it all. Like, I'm mid-30s now, so anyone mid-30s probably would have been hitting the nuts at some point, whether you was a kid or an adult or whatever. Mine has been like with kids that they accidentally do it, there's like, oh my God. And then there's like football, like when I was growing up playing football, and you get the nut shots then, and yeah, it's taken a beating. I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, so let's just get straight into this. I already know this is going to be a painful one. If there's any other videos like this you want me to react to, let me know in the comments down below, and I will get round to doing it. But yeah, it's going to be a lot of all in this video, I know for a fact.
Two pitch. Ouch. Boy, that caught Molina, and he's down.
Ouch.
You know this, Yadier Molina is one of the toughest. Obviously, there are
Don't
bigger
do
ones
the
that end
slow
up hurting a lot
motion.
more. I mean, those would take guys out of the
Oh, no. Oh. Do you know what? Honestly, if you're in that position where you're like, I don't know the term for, let's just say, like the catcher behind the batter. I don't know the terms. Why are you not wearing a cup there? Honestly, that you have to wear a cup, and the fact that they're showing slow motion images of these as well, it's just like adding insult to injury. But yeah, wear a cup. I honestly would. I would have a shield down there.
You know this, Yadier Molina is one of the toughest. Obviously, there are
Why
bigger ones that
did I
end up hurting a
rewind for
lot
the
more. I
slow
mean, those
motion
would
ones? Well,
take guys out of the lineup.
Oh.
And Avila gets nicked up by a foul tip. We mentioned it before the game. There
A
is
foul
no
tip.
catcher in baseball.
Oh.
You take that one, Dan.
No.
1-2.
That's
and
fast as well. 92 miles per hour. That hits you in the
Let's look and
nuts.
see where this gets McCann.
There's no. No, it's like, let's see where this gets him. You don't need to, you know, based on his reaction.
Just go right back to it. Oh, goodness gracious. Go right back to it again.
That one looked like he's hit his arm, so it kind of took the sting out of it a bit, but that's still going to hurt. Like, yeah, that hit the glove, and then, oh, yeah, that's still going to, oh, yeah. Like, either way out of it.
Got a piece of it, and shaken up is Sanchez.
Shake it up.
Breaking ball, kind of hung.
We'll see if he's going to be
Oh,
able
that
to continue.
Hurts.
Looks like he will. Joe Girardi's headed back, and Robertson's.
Yay.
No, but everybody else. Austin, Jeanette, Ron.
Oh, that gonna.
Why am I? I need a break. Why am I watching this? This is actually causing me physical pain. Yeah, it's the fact that they show the slow motion as well, and it's like it hits it. It's like, why am I watching this? Honestly, this is painful to watch.
Big piece of.
It'll take a little time to get over that one.
Oh yeah, just a bit.
Oh, that wow. Hit him. And he
but
swung,
he
at,
swung
it.
At it, so he's out.
Yes, he's out.
He's pissed.
See the way that ball took
he
off?
He is out.
Look at it.
Look
There's
this,
a spinner.
Look,
look where it hits him.
Ooh.
Oh.
Sense
How bad, though, that like you swing and you miss. And it hits you there, and then you're like, you're out. That's the rules. Look, but my dinky. Don't care. Don't get the hell out. You're out.
Got Stephen Vogt, oh, and he goes down.
Oh my, no. That was some speed on that ball. That, I would not be standing up. I would not be standing up. That is the baby maker gone. Please don't start. No, I don't need to. Oh, dear.
He seems like he's all or nothing. 8 home runs, 20 ribbies.
He's walking it off. Oh, what the hell? Don't want you. Wow, you need to lay that.
Another look here.
Oh, well, this is like what happened back in Cleveland. When
fouled off at home plate, and that got to be it.
Oh, no.
And it got him good.
That got him real good. Do you know what? Honestly, I don't show the after effect. How many of these nut shots, like, after it's done, they're like, time out. I need a wee. I need to go and urinate. I bet a lot of feeling is too. Because it is the case that, like, you get in the nuts and straight away, like, it's pain, wee. Pain, need a wee. That is just.
It's going to last a while.
Goldschmidt trying to golf that, and Fedorovich is hurting.
He's just walking it off. Can I stop looking?
Timeout. 0-1 to count.
Oh, dear.
Ouch.
You got to the wrong base.
Eric Hinsky can't help but smirk.
Oh, dear.
This ball's down in that bullpen. And that's really the pitch that has impressed. He's got a changeup to go along with his fastball. It's about 10 to 12 miles an hour slower. And he throws it on the bounce.
Yep, on the bounce. That's
not good.
Honestly, it's hard to have a preference in this situation. I would never put myself in this situation anyway. But it's hard to have a preference. Would you want it on the bounce, or would you want it, like, directly at? I think directly at is going to hit the top groin area and things like that, which is fine. But that bounce, when it can hit the testes and... Oh no. Why am I watching this?
Ouch.
We're only halfway through.
Always wear all of your equipment, kids.
All you heard was ouch. How many? he doesn't. Sorry, that was self-inflicted. Honestly, if that was me, it would have been. I would have swung for it, and then it would hit the floor, and it would have hit my nuts, and then I would have come up, and it would have. Then I hit a home run! It would have been the squeaky voice and everything.
They're like Trout.
I shouldn't laugh.
Hot shot to third, and Uribe, he got nailed by that ball.
Yes,
did that go straight for his?
And he's in a lot of pain. Out comes Jeff Desjardins, along with Terry Francona. We'll take a look.
It'd be pretty. It's a one hopper.
Oh, no. No, that's.
He can barely move.
I'm not surprised.
It's taking him a few minutes.
I am not surprised.
Oh,
be the same.
Oh, Jason Kipnis is starting to get loose, so maybe he'll just come into play.
I'd be Gannon. I'd be like, nope, substitute.
Looks sick to his stomach.
Yeah,
man.
Sure does.
He is in some kind of pain.
Do you know what? Honestly, if you've never been hit, down below before, honestly, avoid it at all costs, because it is a very, very, very painful experience. And the worst, obviously, I was about to say the worst one is when you least expect it, but you always expect it. But the worst ones is like, when it's the case that, like, my daughter done it when she was a baby. I was messing around with her. I'm an older, like, and she had these, like, shoes on that, like, shiny shoes, and she's, like, shaking her legs and things like that. And as I'm going up and down with her, she's just gone bang straight into the nuts. And it's like, take the daughter, Taker, I'm never holding her again. And it was, you feel sick. You feel like you have to lay down. You feel like you're out of action now for the rest of the day. That's it. That my day's done. Could have happened at 10 o'clock in the morning. It was like, my day is done, finished.
Aoki sliding miss. Has the ball. Hit his glove.
That is bad luck. That is bad luck.
Fine now.
Right. Yeah.
Some guys are comfortable.
The reason why. Honestly, though, in all fairness, I would prefer one like that that's just dropping at me rather than having one coming at me at 90 miles an hour. But that was just bad luck. I'm going to slide for this ball. And it's going to get me straight on the groin.
That rule exists now where you can't slide that late. I mean, it was an illegal slide on Cervelli. Nicked up on this. This is something that just takes a moment.
Takes a moment.
There's that slider down and in, and Burns got a piece of it. But, you know, did it come up and hit him?
Yep.
I think it did. See it. He may need a little time here for obvious reasons.
Sorry. Honestly, I'd be sitting there like, I need ice. I need ice. Oh, seriously, I shouldn't be laughing.
You know what?
Oh, no. Oh. Got him right on it. Underneath his thigh.
Oh, that's a soft spot, too.
This is actually making me cough. This is.
Oh.
And he just gives the other ball over his leg.
Boy, he hit Reyes, and
the other guy as well was trying to like get to the base as well. So I don't care that he got hit. If I can get him out, oh dear.
He is hurt. Reyes diving back into first base.
This one a little bit harder from Archer.
Yeah. It's I don't care.
That is a painful one.
She tried to get him out as well. How pissed if you'd have been out. As soon as that ball hit him, I was. As soon as that ball hit him, all I thought to myself was, take a picture of me, will you, you bastard? Oh, that one wasn't even that funny. It was just a case. It was my own head that's just added to that laughter. Oh dear. Why? Am I sitting here watching nutshells? Oh dear. I'm not gonna lie. I'm, as painful as this was, I really enjoyed it. Oh, I don't know. Oh, I've got a twisted sense of humour. But I always knew that. I always knew that I did. I need to stop this video because I'm going to end up with another cough. Guys, thank you all for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, please don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. If there's any other videos like this that you want me to react to, let me know in the comments down below and I will get around to doing it. But until then, see you in the next one. Ah, dearie me.